Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to disassemble Asus ROG Zephyrus GX501, clean it from dust and replace thermal grease. To disassemble Asus ROG GX501 you need next tools: Phillips 1 or 2 screwdriver, Torx T5 screwdriver, plastic tool, anti-static brush, tweezers, thermal grease. In the description I leave link where to buy all necessary tools. Also, I recommend using magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of Asus ROG GX501. This laptop has a lot of screws and it is very important not to lose them during disassembly. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Take a plastic tool and open the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you're opening. Leave the top cover towards you and disconnect 3 cables from the motherboard. Next, disconnect battery cable from the motherboard. Remove all screws on the fans and then on the radiator. Pay attention to the order of removing the screws. I recommend unscrewing in the indicated order. Thank you. Now you can remove cooling system by lifting up from the motherboard. Carefully separate the cooling system from the board by lifting it with plastic tool. Remove the old thermal paste from the surface of CPU and GPU, as well as from the radiator. If thermal grease is very dry and doesn't drop well, you can use isopropyl alcohol. Now let's begin cleaning the cooling system from dust. Take a Phillips 1 screwdriver and remove all screws on the fan housing. Remove all dust from the radiator and fan. How to apply thermal grease. Apply a small amount of thermal paste to CPU, then take a plastic tool and spread it evenly over the entire surface of chip. If you still don't know which thermal grease to choose, in the description I will link to a video where I test different thermal greases and choose the best one for the laptop. If the thermal grease on the video chip is in inelastic state, then there is no need to replacement. Just collect paste closer to the center, and under pressure that will evenly distribute it over the surface of the components. If your laptop is still overheating after cleaning and replacing with the thermal grease, I recommend watching a video about cooling pad for laptop or how to undervolting CPU and GPU to reduce heat and decrease laptop performance. All links you can find in the description. Now you can install the cooling system and tighten all screws. Please note how I tighten screws on the radiator. Well, that's all. You were on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.